Time to talk skincare. Let's face it, having something that really hydrates, doesn't break the bank, and is easy to use is what I'm looking for, and I think most women are as well. So today, Skincare 101. Joining me virtually is esthetician and lifestyle expert Elena Duque. Welcome to the show, Elena.
Hi, Olga. Thank you so much for having me. I'm excited to be here today.
I'm thrilled you're here because I just recently had a birthday. No need to say the age. It's over 50. So I recognize the importance of using the right products. But skincare is something we should all be doing. What did you say?
Yeah, so skincare is something we should definitely start early on. And that is because we start to lose elasticity in our 20s and it just goes down from there. So it's important to start to support and help boost your skin's natural vitality early on. And I always say this isn't about fighting age or anti-aging. It's about working with your skin and nourishing your skin.
Absolutely. I mean, nourishing the skin, fending off dryness. But let me ask you this. The past year, it hasn't been easy for anyone. There's stress, sleep has been a factor, and all these, I guess, all these components make a difference, right?
Yes, so it has been a very difficult year for all of us, and when we are stressed out, it tends to cause our skin to appear dull, and when we're stressed out, we have some sleep deprivation, and that can really wreak havoc on our skin, because when we sleep is when our skin restores, resets, and renews itself. So it's very essential to get a really good night's sleep.
And I have two products here today that I want to focus on. I have the Collagen Peptide 24 and the Retinol 24, Olay, of course. Olay being the number one moisturizer brand. So tell me first about this one. I mean, I have so many questions. What are the ingredients? Will I notice a difference? How does it work?
So, you know, Olay, they make creating a skincare routine easy by offering a wide variety of products. And these are two of my favorites because together they make an easy transition day to night. And these are really going to help hydrate. So starting with the Collagen Peptide 24, I've become a big fan of this moisturizer. This is a powerhouse formula. And with daily use, you will see visibly firmer skin in just 2 weeks.
Wow. 2 weeks? That's amazing.
As an esthetician, people are always asking me, what should I use? And they are confused about ingredients. And so that's why I always love recommending Olay products, because their scientists really have a deep understanding of aging skin. And they've developed and designed products that actually work, no fluff. And they use superior ingredients, and they've actually been proven performance tested. And then for the retinol, this is for nighttime skincare. I am a tried and true believer in retinol as an ingredient, but specifically Olay Retinol 24 Moisturizer. And I'm going to tell you that it will make your skin not only smoother and brighter, but it's going to hydrate and renew, and it's better than a $100 retinol cream.
Wow, that's amazing. And this is really something that anyone can use, right, Elena?
Anyone can use it. This is great if you have dry skin, sensitive skin, oily skin, combo skin. I mean, it really, truly is magic in a jar. It's great for all skin types. It doesn't leave you any greasy residue. It goes on smooth and it absorbs beautifully.
Magic in a jar. That's fantastic. For our viewers who'd like more information and especially where they can buy these products, which again, affordable big time.
So they can actually head over to Walgreens.com and easily order it, or they can head into their local Walgreens, and they have some really great deals and promos going on right now, so I definitely recommend checking it out.
It's a no-brainer. It's a win-win. Elena, thank you so much for your time. I appreciate it.
Thank you so much for having me.
You stay safe. And if you'd like more information on these Olay products, just go to our website, thebalancingact.com. We'll be right back.